I set up an oxidation reaction. In this transformation, I wanted to oxidize my primary alcohol to the corresponding aldehyde. One of the easiest and mildest ways to effect this transformation is through the action of the smarting periodinane, DMP. DMP is a hypervalent iodine compound that is commercially available. The oxidation is typically performed in dichloromethane or chloroform at room temperature and is typically completed within 2 hours. The products are easily separated from the iodo compound byproduct after a basic workup. Besides, the neutral conditions of the oxidation reaction make DMP a suitable choice in the synthesis of sensitive and functionally complex intermediates. To a still solution of my alcohol dissolved in dichloromethane under an argon atmosphere, I added solid smarting periodinane in several portions over 30 minutes, while vigorously stirring the reaction mixture at 0C. After adding all the oxidizing agents, I removed the ice water bath and let the reaction mixture stir at room temperature for 2 more hours. After that time, the TLC plate showed complete consumption of the starting material. Then, I quenched the reaction mixture with a saturated aqueous solution of sodium thiosulfate. Immediately after the addition of this solution, gas evolved. After that, I simply proceeded with the usual treatment. I added a 5% sodium hydroxide aqueous solution and DCM and separated the organic layer.